Zorak. He has to mulligan, so we get to see what he's got. Pretty fast. He's got a Guzzlord GX. Huh. That's interesting. Invasion. Should I sit? I think I Cynthia right now. His retreat cost is pretty huge, so you can't retreat unless he has floatstone. I don't think I do anything. That sucks. Huge. I just have to Cynthia again next turn. I'm just doing this to you. If he knocks it out, somehow I just use Beast Ring on this and revenge it. Right now he's setting up for that. Wow, man. That's three dead hands in a row. I guess. Probably should have Bridgeted. I just in. These are all horrible. Wow, just fucking dead draw after dead draw. Holy fuck. What does that thing do? I'm probably just gonna field blower that away. Guzma next time. He just basically threw this away to take out the beginning turns. Depending if I get a steel energy or not. I'd probably just KO this with a Guzma. I mean, I got two Guzmas, so it doesn't really matter. And nope, another dead draw. It doesn't even really matter if I Guzma, does it? Actually, yeah, it does. Because if I don't kill this, he could just evolve it. Might be a waste. He's able to put his GX up, but this is... steal. Another dead fucking card. How much did... He can only do 180. He can KO me. What's his GX? You can take 3. This is horrible. He's actually setting up his fucking thing and I can't do anything. I can't Guzma it and Sycamore. I should have just been trying to 2KO it. have my Guzma. He gets to KO this, which is fine. My Guzma, whatever, next turn. Well, that means your thing is dead next turn. Without being able to use it. If you had kept it up, you would have been able to KO this. He's probably gonna concede after this. Because there's no coming back from this.